Welcome to another Brightspace Did You Know? This week, I'm going to review the account settings in Brightspace. To locate your account settings in Brightspace, click on your personal menu, which can be found in the top right corner of the page and is identified by your name. From the drop-down menu, select Account Settings. It's important to note that some of the default settings in Brightspace may conflict with assistive technologies such as screen readers, screen magnifiers, or voice software. The first five settings found on the account setting page play a vital role in customizing your Brightspace account to meet your accessibility needs. Let's review these five account setting options. Font settings. Using the drop-down menu, you can adjust the size of text within Brightspace. This will increase or decrease the size of text on all pages, but it will not apply to image size, embedded documents, or objects such as math questions. Dialog setting. The dialog setting allows you to set secondary windows as either dialogs or pop-ups. The default setting is dialogs. The pop-ups option is appropriate if you usually use a small device, such as a mobile phone, to access Brightspace, you typically view Brightspace with style sheets disabled, or you use assistive technology to navigate Brightspace. HTML editor settings. Within your courses, you may need to use the text entry box. A good example of this would be when you are typing in a discussion board response. By default, the text entry box includes an HTML editor. However, this can cause issues when using a screen reader. Select Turn off Rich Text Editor and View Source to disable the HTML editor. Reading content. Within Brightspace, some tools will automatically mark content as complete as you scroll through a page. Disable this feature by selecting Do not automatically mark items as read as the page scrolls. Video settings. Select Optimize Video Presentation for Programmatically Driven Assistive Technologies in the video settings to ensure that assistive technologies are able to detect videos in Brightspace. The remaining settings should be adjusted to match your personal needs and preferences. Locale and language and time zone. These settings allow you to select a time zone specific to your location and customize how date and time information is displayed. Signing in. By default, when you sign into Brightspace, a green dot will appear on the class list beside your name to indicate you are online. Select Always Appear Offline to turn off the green indicator. That covers the account setting options in Brightspace. Thanks for tuning in to this Brightspace Did You Know video.